one of the building blocks of the universe, but what we know about it is constantly changing. Here is the proton. As we learned in high school, the proton is a small, positively charged dot. But in reality, it is one of the great mysteries of quantum physics. In 1967, the Stanford Linear Accelerator, SLAC, bombarded protons with electrons powerful enough to smash them apart. The result? Tiny point-like building blocks flew out of the protons. Those dots were quarks. As Murray Gell-Mann and George Zweig predicted in 1964, the proton is made up of two up quarks and one down quark. But wait, the proton is not just three quarks. It also has force-carrying particles, gluons. Gluons are not only bonding, they can also use their energy to create new quark-antiquark pairs. But these pairs are destroyed in a fraction of a second. In the 1990s, the Hera Collider in Germany hit protons much harder and found that the inside of the proton was a sea of low-energy quarks and gluons. As we looked at higher energies, the proton appeared to be almost entirely gluons. This is exactly what the theory of quantum chromodynamics, QCD, predicted. However, QCD has one weakness. When the strong nuclear force is very strong, the equations become unsolvable. So we still don't know exactly why the proton sometimes behaves like three quarks. And here's the big surprise. Scientists who analyzed 50 years of data found a much heavier particle inside the proton. The charm quark. But how? The charm quark is even heavier than a proton. Yet somehow it can exist for brief periods inside. The proton is a riddle within a riddle. It remains one of the greatest mysteries of quantum physics, and every new experiment makes it even more mysterious.